she turned her can'ts into cans and her dreams into plans.